We're under attack, not from tanks and troops, but on social media. Information warfare is raging across the internet. It's how hostile nations try to divide and weaken us, and they want you to help them. Everything you do, say, or share online can ripple around the country, and even the world. That's exactly why they want you to share their lies. We know Moscow spread false information to influence the 2016 election. They're still at it, and they're only getting more clever. How can you stop it? Arm yourself against their attacks. Research stories. Check sources. Call out propaganda for what it is. This is a fight for America's independence, and you are on the front lines. So think before you click.